Latest news. Central Lohit-e-Hilal Committee Chairman Mufti Munibur Rahman announced that the Rabiul-Awwal moon was not sighted anywhere across the country on Thursday. Therefore, the month of Rabiul-Awwal will commence from Saturday, November 10th, and Eid Miladun Nabi would fall on November 21. The announcement was made after a meeting of the committee presided over by Mufti Munib. He also prayed for the progress and prosperity of the country and people of Pakistan. Muslims around the world celebrate the birth of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, known in Arabic as the Miladun Nabi holiday on 12th of Rabiul Awwal, the third month of Islamic lunar calendar.